She's telling about Captain Hook and all of his men, who followed Peter with a hook replaced as his hand. Those tales of bad guys still came to win. And so the captain was eaten, and Wendy had twins. Well, that's a story as I recall. Though I may have made up the end, I don't remember much from 3 feet tall. Except for when I'd say, Mom, let me go to Never Never Land. Let me fly for one day, throw the fairy dust in my hair, so I can pretend I'm flying away. And that easy life of Tinkerbell never did last. So I silently dream myself far, far away, that I could be immortalized like Peter someday. That's my childhood as I recall. Though in some ways it never did end. And now I'm standing, well, a little bit taller. Except for when I'd say, Mom, let me go to Never Never Land. Let me fly for one day.
Was it?